Hello, my name is Felipe Campello. I'm a senior lecturer in computer science here at the College of Engineering and Physical Sciences at Aston University. I'm also deputy head of department for computer science, where I teach, amongst other things, data mining and data science in general. So what I enjoy the most about being an academic, besides the opportunity to interact with young people who are learning and are excited about learning new concepts in science and engineering, is the absolute freedom to pursue my interests when I'm researching different questions and to switch from question to question, trying to solve relevant problems with colleagues from a variety of areas. That's a special thing about my specific area of specialization. Optimization and data mining tends to be tool providers, so it allows me to interact with colleagues from biology to education and try to provide them with the computational tools and algorithms to solve pressing problems in their fields. I'm originally from Brazil, from Belo Horizonte, Brazil, where I taught for 8 years in the Department of Electrical Engineering down at UFMG in Belo Horizonte. And during that time, I was doing research and engaging with colleagues from other parts of the world. And Aston University had a few colleagues that were always very highly regarded in my area of expertise, in the conferences that I used to attend. So that immediately attracted my interest. Me and my family wanted to relocate to allow our kids to grow in a more international environment, and Birmingham was a natural choice, being an international city, a multicultural city. So the two things got together, a position opened here at Aston, and I applied, came to work in this university. In the next few years, what I'm most interested in doing is establishing a research center on bioinformatics, applications of machine learning and optimization to bioinformatics, to the development of new diagnostics and preventive tools against infectious diseases, particularly in the context of neglected and emerging diseases from tropical countries. And for that, Aston offers me a unique place with a variety of expertise and access to colleagues from many different fields, with whom I can exchange ideas, develop new concepts, and move my career forward. Why should you come to Aston? That's a very interesting question and something that you're probably asking yourself as you consider applying to one of our positions. And the things I like the most about not only Aston University, but the city of Birmingham in general, is how diverse it is, how multicultural and how inclusive this particular part of the United Kingdom is, how receptive it is for people coming from all over the world. And at Aston University, I have regular interaction and like lunchtime conversations with colleagues coming from places and cultures as diverse as South America, North America, Central America, Middle East, Far Eastern Asia, the Indian subcontinent, Europe. So I have the opportunity to interact and discuss with colleagues, not only as part of my job, but as part of my social interactions with colleagues coming from a wide variety of places, a wide variety of cultures, which is always very enriching and always very interesting in terms of always learning something new. And that's something that's really charming, as I mentioned, not only about Aston, but about the city of Birmingham in general. It's how inclusive, how receptive, and how multicultural it is. That's why I love being here.